I want to thank Pink Boy Del Gazo for presenting us with these microphone stands that we get to use for tonight. These are our special new S&M model stands. Very nice. Let me introduce you to everybody. This is Mike Willis on guitar and vocals. Tommy Mars on keyboards. David Logan on drums. Arthur Barrow on bass. And Ray White on guitar and vocals. We have a lot of new songs for you tonight. So listen closely. I hope you can make out the words. The first one is called Teenage Wind. I got to be free, free as the wind, free as the wind. I got to be. Maybe I'm lost, maybe I sinned. I got to be totally free. Our parents don't know us, our teachers they say. Things are so boring, so we're running away. And we will be free, and people will see that when we are free, that's the way we should be. I got to be free, free as the wind, free as the wind. I got to be. Maybe I'm lost, maybe I sinned. I got to be totally free. Our parents don't love us, our teachers they say. Things that are boring, so we're running away. And we will be free, and people will see that when we are free, that's the way we should.
What you is what you
everywhere. It comes on the hand. You ain't but tonight. So see what you got. You are what you is. And that's all it is. A foolish young man from a middle class family.
Hey, what's up?
Started singing the blues. Cause he thought it was man-made. Now he's tough like the king did. Somebody for me was a man-made. He told you that chitlins, well, they taste just like candy. He thinks that he's got the whole thing down. From Captain the Illusion to the royal crown. Do you know what you are? You are what you is. You is what you have. It can't only can. You ain't what you're not. So see what you got. You are what you is. And that's all it is. A foolish young man of the Negro persuasion. Devoted his life to become a Caucasian. He stopped being poor. He stopped being greedy. He traded his life. He went to play ball, and he got us a score. Now he says to himself, I ain't no Negro no more. You know what you are. You are what you is. You is what you are. Get out of me now. You ain't what you're not. So see what you got. You are what you is. And that's all that is. You are what you is.
No more.
And that's all that is.
No more.
You are what you is.
No more.
Come on, man. I'm trying to watch. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
There ain't no such thing as love. No angels singing up above today.
I think
heart. I got no heart to give away.
Thank you.
Here and she is gone.
can holler, bang her head all along the wall. If she do not give me what I want, she gonna have no head at all. Girl, do you right know? I said she fooled around how too long. Yeah, too long.
Pull things onto the stage. You can hurt people that way. Don't pull things on the stage. Thank you.
Maybe you'll take me. I hope you do.
Do you know, baby, he used to like me.
I still do wish I made it with Peter.
talking about. Girl, beauty knows no pain. So what you crying about? Girl, beauty knows no, beauty knows no, beauty knows no. Even if you're
mad,
you could be trying it out. Girl, even if you're glad, you could be trying it out. Girl, beauty is no, beauty is no, beauty is no.
Beauty is a bikini wax and waiting for your nails to dry. Beauty is a colored pencil scribbled all around your eye. Beauty is a pair of shoes that makes you want to die.
Beauty is up, beauty is up, beauty is up.
Stuff all around the hole where she puts her spoon. Thank you.
was all you could get to ease your mind and your deep regret over Charlie's mouth. So it almost and well. Now all you got is your TV set. Turn it on, you watch a dream. A dream of love on your tiny screen. And what do you see as you lay in bed? It's a bald kind of girl with a wanted head. Oh no!
Conehead!
She ain't really dumb,
she's just a conehead.
Tater chip crumbs all over her face. Is there any more beer stashed away in her place?
She's just a conehead. She can't help herself. She's a conehead. Conehead, what kind of a girl?
Picture a ring. That is the thing that's getting her hot. A hoop or a ring going over the top
of her conehead.
In France,
and she's a conehead, kind of a girl.
That's what she gives me, is a conehead. When she's on her knees, the point is so high, I keep saying please, keep it out of my eye, for she's a conehead.
She's a conehead, kind of a girl.
Saturday night, you're home alone. The TV lights up as her dad comes home. He's been working all day at the driving school in a stupid looking hat that he uses to fool. Talking all about her, we'll fight it back. If they knew he was really from Randall, where the home. Thank you.
dressed real neat, like a teenage girl from down the street. But mom and dad, they don't approve. Carbohydrates is all they prove. My side has a tiny tear, but they rinse it away with a case of beer. A bag of chips and fiberglass. Her diet's a riot. I can't keep quiet. I'd love to try it, but I think I'll pass. To be a kind of Sunday man, you have to be from around your land. Where the cold people are from, where the cold people go to, where the cold
Easy, 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 easy
starstruck. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing off of the wall. Hey, the people here are really tearing it up. On the side and the back, by the front of the stage. They be really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you ever try to demonstrate you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. But look,
there ain't no sign in the front.
But look,
there ain't no sign in the back.
Now
people, if you don't go, you won't know about the show on the floor at the Mud Club. You know what I'm talking about? At the Mud Club. It's all the way downtown, the Mud Club. They ain't messing around. Just turn to the left and look around, because it's there somewhere. And you ain't found it, better hurry up, because the folks down there is on all of the strut. So can you be too. Fact of the matter, it's made for you. Try it on a Saturday about 4 o'clock in the morning, or even on a Monday at midnight, when there's just a few of them fabulous poodles doing the peppermint twist for real, in a black sack dress with 9-inch heels. And then a guy with a blue mohawk comes in, the bass player from the Plasmatics, in serious leather. And all of the rest of whom, for which, to whensoever, of partially indeterminate biochemical degradation, seek the path to the sudsy yellow nozzle of their foaming parametric digital holy interfaith, geothermal terpsichorean ejectamenta in serious leather. Then they work the wall, and work the floor, and work the pipe, and work the wall some more. In serious leather, in serious chains, in serious clothing, from when they come downtown from the ruins of Studio 54. To twist and groove in an arrogant gesture to the best of what the 20th century has to offer. Did you know that David Dickwitz is down there right now looking for a virgin with nice breath, just like Al Malkin? Maybe it's you and you don't even know it.
Hey, the men are dancing there on all of this stuff. On the floor, on the pipe, bouncing all on the wall. Hey, the people here are really tearing it up. On the side and the back, by the front of the stage. They ain't really crazy, you can take it from me. I should know, cause I go every time I'm in town. If you never try to let me straighten you out, it's the best kind of place to unfasten yourself. While you work the wall, work the floor, work the pipe, in serious pain. Some take the Bible for what it's worth, when it says that glory shall inherit the earth. Well, I heard that some sheep has bought New Jersey last week, and you suckers ain't getting nothing. Is Harirama really wrong if you wander around with a napkin on, with a bell on a stick, and your hair is all gone? The beach shall inherit nothing.
You say your life's a bum deal, and you're sort of up against the wall. Well, people, you ain't even got no kind of deal at all. Cause what they do in Washington, they just stay still.
Those Jesus freaks, well, they're friendly, but
even care when the church takes a cut. And you didn't blink when you got so much melanin.
So what do you do?
Hey, eat that pork, eat that ham, laugh till you choke on Billy Graham. Moses, Aaron, and Abraham, they're all a waste of time. And it's your ass that's on the line.
Is that right?
On the line.
That's right.
Do what you wanna, do what you will. Just don't mess up your neighbor's grill. And when you pay your bill, try to leave a little tip and help a man or a sucker on his one way of chill.
Hotel
room. If these words you do not heed, your pocketbook just kind of might receive. With some men comes along and claims that God may be,
he'll clean you out right through your.
That's right, you heard right. He'll clean you out right through your tweed. But on Sunday night TV, when there's nothing else to watch, he's out there looking pretty good. You know why he always looks so good? Because he's got
$20 million in his heavenly bank account. All from those chumps who was born again.
You ain't got nothing before
invisible ass is up against the wall. The only thing you have not tried is the sport of chumps, and that's suicide.
Listen, there ain't no use in living. It's all a waste of time. And you wanna throw your life away for people that just fly. Throw it on and get it over with it. Rock you a bridge and take a jump. Just make sure you're back the first time. With nothing worse than a suicide jump.
No light is shining through the bushes up ahead. We're all gonna be so sorry when we find out you're dead. Go ahead on, get it over with it.
Aren't you afraid to take a jump? Just make sure you're back for time. There's nothing worse than a suicide jump. Now maybe you're scared of jumping, and poison makes you sick. But you want a little attention, and you need it pretty quick. Don't wanna mess your face up, or we won't know if it's you. Oh, there's just so much to worry about. Now what you gonna do? Go ahead on and get it over with it. Not to a bridge and take a jump. Just make sure you look right the first time. There's nothing's worse than a suicide jump. With a little red hair all over the top, and the
I love you.
But first, let's see if all you can say as you run down the street is,
Jumbo, go away. Hey. Jumbo, go away. Hey. Jumbo, go away. Hey. Jumbo, leave me alone. Get your head off my bone. I wanna go home.
Just got drafted. You just got drafted.
And your sister too.
You just got drafted. You just got drafted.
What sister have?
Thank you.
It might have sent you
on your way. But it's too late now.
It's too late now.
You got a letter today.
Will life and love has led to shatter?
You just got trapped.
That's right.
You just got trapped. You just got trapped.
You do.
You just got.
Oh no.
Yeah, buddy, you're gonna have to sign for this.
Oh no.
Oh no, I know you're in there.
Oh no. I don't want you trapped. I don't want no.
Thank you. Tiger. Hey, you see this shirt? I mean it. Alright. Just give us a second to get back in tune, okay? Just relax. Just calm down. You can save all the frenzy and hysteria for the English groups.
Here I am, everything is sweet. I'm dressed in shiny
side. I got a cheerleader here, wants to help with my paper. That'll do all the work, and maybe later I'll leave her. Oh God, I am the American dream. I do not think I'm too extreme, and I'm a handsome son of a bitch. Gonna get a good job and be real rich. I tell you people, I was not ready when I bought this knife by the name of Freddy. She gave a little speech there. Oh, she tried to make me say, wait, no. She had my balls in her face, but she never got it. I guess it's still hooked on, but now it's shoes to wear. Oh, God, I am the American dream. But now I smell like Vaseline, and I'm a miserable son. I jingle my change, but I'm still kinda cute. Got a job doing radio promos. None of the jocks can even tell I'm a homo. Eventually, me and my friend sort of drifted along into S&M. I could think about an hour on the Tower of Power. As long as I get some little golden shower. Oh, God, I am the man. With a spindle up my butt till it makes me scream.
And I'll do anything to get ahead.
I'll lay awake nights saying thank you, Fred.
Oh God, I'm so fantastic.
Thanks to Freddy, I'm a sexual spastic.
And my name is Bobby Brown.
Watch me now, blow it down.
And my name is Bobby Brown.
Watch me now,
going down, and my name is Bobby Brown.
Watch me now, because the name of this song is Black Napkins.
Thank you. Great. Thank you. Good night.
Dedicate this song. This is a special dedication now, ladies and gentlemen. This goes out to Bleeker Bob.
Eskimo. feels weak and low.
Under my boots and around my toes.
Across the field, the ground below. Was 100 degrees buzzing low. And my mama cried.
Thank you.
Police will say you're under arrest, and then the judge would have it in for special guest. The DA will order a secret test and stuff his fudgy little thumbs in the side of his vest. Then they'll put out a call for the jury folks. That's you over there. And then the judge would say, then they'll drag in the bandit for all to see, saying, don't nobody have no sympathy. Soapy water in the first degree. And then the bandit might say,
why's everybody looking at me?
Did you cause this misery? This misery. What did you cause? This misery. One girl shout,
let the feet go free.
Bandit, are you guilty? Tell me now, what's your plea? Another girl shout,
let the feet go free.
Bandit, are you guilty? Tell me now, did you do these things? No, he said,
it must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need.
Just be what they want. Yourselves on the way out. Please don't make a mess out of the concert.